Let's talk about Jack Smith's latest conspiracy theories he has against Trump. He has no evidence on him, so he's a conspiracy theorist. A liberal conspiracy theorist at this point. Don't worry, still voting for Trump, so it's fun watching them fail, at these things, you know.